even had a catcher's dispenser, but he really messed up on that one. Okay, never mind. My personal favorite was the lightsaber chopsticks. But anyway, his girlfriend was not enamored with any of those gifts, and so he did what any techie would do. He sought out the advice of a trusted person, Google. So Google said flowers. Flowers would be the thing. She would just love the flowers. So the next time they had a date, he ran by straightway, got some flowers, went up to the door and rang the bell, and he was there so proud of those flowers. She opened the door and he gave them to her. Unfortunately, they were cauliflowers. Started offering singing Valentine's. So he got one. And poor, dapper, debonair, dazzling men just went to her apartment and serenaded her on her window. All was well. And now their online status is married. Now you too can get singing Valentine's with your friend, sweetheart, spouse, parent, even your parole officer. So anyway, we can sing at your home, your place of work, the restaurant, almost anywhere. And sometimes the recipients know that the quartet's coming. Often there are surprises, and those are really a lot of fun. I remember one, it was great. Everybody was surprised, and everybody loved it, well, except for the recipient. Well, she was a sight lady, and they don't like surprises. Well, anyway, if you want to give somebody some unexpected joy this Valentine's Day, consider singing Valentine's. There's flyers somewhere that have all the details.
In the back.
With business cards. So, anyway, on with the show.